Hello, good morning, everybody. Happy Friday to you. I'm feeling like doing just some simple patterns, some simple lines. So we're just going to put some lines out here and go for it. Let's give ourselves a border, a nice border on here. You know what? I'm going to do a brush pen. We're going to do a brush border. Oh, well, you know what? No. Take it back. Now we can do a nice brush border. And I'm just going to put some lines out. I feel like just doing some lines for some reason. Let's do my brush border. Brush border, a few dots, a few dashes, like that, something like that. And then we're going to put, we're going to just use the brush pen. We're gonna do this. Why? I don't know. I'm just gonna close my eye and just kinda go for it, whatever that is, and whatever this is. We're gonna divide this into a few. Want to make sure I go border to border. There. We have some sort of randomish places to put lines in. And we're just going to grab a number 2. And in here, I'm going to put lines going this way. And then this one, I'm going to put lines going this way. Like that. Here it's gonna live going this way. Does this pattern have a name? No, I don't think so. I'm just making lines. Some days I just feel like making lines. Going to want to color in between and make them like a stripy line. I don't know. Maybe. I think every single piece is going to have lines going. Yeah, I think so. We're going to start with these ones, though, And then I think I'm going to change pen size. They're all slightly different. It's like, what's going on here? I don't know. It's what I feel like doing today. And I think one more going this way. With this size line width. Now we're going to change line widths. See how that makes it different. Shall we go in a little bit? Let's play with the next size up line that I have on my desk. Let's do a 3. 3. I guess this one's my focal point. Have all the lines go to the middle of this one. Maybe. Okay, next size up. 5. Number 5. I don't think I want them all coming from the center. No, I don't think so. This 5 feels like it's drying out. Know that I have any more ink. I can check. This 5 very much feels like it's drying out. any of them just blank? I don't know. What do I want to do? Number 7. We're going to move up to number 7. Let's see what happens. Maybe I want to move down if I have anything smaller than a number 2. Perhaps. Let's do this one here. I think they all need to have it. All of them need to have it. I was thinking about leaving some empty space, but I don't think so. But I may come back with some lighter ones. Do I have an 05? I do have an 05. Okay. So let's do one more really heavy one right here. Let's see. What else? Here. Like that. And then we'll use the super thin one here. Oh, that one has like no ink. Nope, that one not gonna work. Let's see, do we have one up here that's a different brand? I still see what I'm doing. Have I gone off the page? Probably. that. Here. You know what? I'm going to leave those few empty as a place to rest your eye. Yep, think I am. And now I want okay, let's try that with a big, big sloppy blending stump. My fan's coming on. It's not that warm today. What the heck? Why is my fan coming on? Guess it's warmer than I thought. Didn't think it was that warm today. Did I put any? I don't think I put any graphite in that one. More just lines for no reason, just lines. Then I want was coming, right? White highlights. White highlights. This one don't have any lines in it, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a highlight this way, like that. One's getting a little bit different pressure from the pencil. So there's some movement in there. Some were darker than others. Some longer than others. Some of them look different depending on whether I drag it toward me or push it away. Because when I go that way, it looks different than when I pull it toward me. Just because of the way I hold my pencil. Probably can't see it, but I keep turning my pencil because with these Prismacolor pencils the tip flattens really quick, but if I turn my pencil frequently I get a different edge, which also gives me a slightly different look when I touch the pencil down onto the paper. Some of them are a pointier edge, some of them are a flatter edge, and they give me different looks. Did I get them all? Oh, nope, I missed one. Like that. There we go. That was an easy one to do, but it's super fun. I'm very excited about that one. Which way does it want to live? Does it live that way? It's pretty much square, so it doesn't really matter. It can live any direction, but once I put my signature on it, it kind of decides it wants to live a certain direction. Just lines. Just lines. It's just lines. I had a lot of fun with this one. All right, you guys have a blessed day. Have a great weekend. Enjoy yourself. Just lines is what I called this one. And I will see you guys on the next video. We are rushing headlong into President's Day, which will be next Monday. So if you guys have a long weekend, enjoy yourselves. I will be back on Monday to do another video. And we'll just see what mood I'm in on the next time we come together. I will see you guys later. I've got to go do some errands. It is almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I got to get my butt in gear. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.